you copy and paste your shape, you select it, and you're going to hit Control C, and then Control V to make a new copy.